Yeah, there's the servos. Brand new Zoa Pro, whatever they call them. Okay, so the rudder servo. This has got your sub gym, must put it on centre. Okay, that way. Rubbish. And the elevator. Same again. That's miles away. There's nothing wrong with the setup, all the control lines are spot on, nice and free moving. Yeah, you can even see it on the arm. Not suitable for flying, I'm afraid.